broken pistol. Let me just see if I can actually do anything with it. Can I repair?
What the hell?
Just a minute. I don't know. Things behind me are making noises. This game's freaking me out. It's freaking my whole flat out. It keeps creaking, making noises. That was like somebody knocked over a can. All right, guys, welcome back. This is part 12. We just managed to get through the evil puzzle. This was on fire a minute ago. I managed to avoid being killed by a bomb as well, which was very nice of him to give me that present. It really did feel like my birthday. But we managed to get the last ingredient we need to make the serum. That was the head of the D-series, whatever it is. Save the game, and now we need to go outside. What have I got on me? Okay, the crank. The reason I've got the crank is I had a quick look out here. I'll show you. Here it is. This is what we had to look forward to. So I should be able to use this. There we go. Do I take the winch? Do I take this handle with me? I have no idea. I will do, but it's taking up a whole slot in my inventory.
I'm coming, Mia.
I'm coming, Mia, he says. Oh, he's so brave. Well, what more? What on earth more can they have in store for us? The last episode, though, wow, there was a pit fight, puzzles, traps, booby traps, and then finally a game that I was able to win through cunning and guile. No, because I'd already done it through a videotape. And there's yet more items right here. Oh, good. Okay, well, I did need the crank again. Look, here we go. Oh. More shotgun shells. Well, at least I can pick those up. And we have a way through to that building. That building is where I suspect Mia and Zoe are being held. We saw on the screen. Whoa! Oh, God. No, what am I? No, weapons! Oh, was not expecting that. Make sure you carry a gun with you everywhere you go. Oh, God, and we got more of them. There are loads of them. I'll wait until they get close so that I can get decent headshots on them, but it's a gamble. How many is that? Any more coming? No, we're good. No! Oh, God. Thank God for a slightly faster... Thank God for... Well, preloading, I should say. Rather than reloading. That's four of the... No! Oh, these must be the double hard ones. He was about to launch a vicious attack on me. Whoa! No! That killed me? That killed me? That's got him. Got him. Success. Sort of embarrassed that I died. Whoa! I know that's the point. Right, I'm down to very, very minimal shotgun ammo here. Let's go. Okay, we got ourselves another save point. Thank goodness for that. 10 shotgun shells. Oh, thank you, game. I love you and hate you at the same time. Flame rounds. The grenade launcher is beginning to become very well stocked. Oh my god. Look at what they're giving us. Really, really. It's too much. It's too much, game. Oh, you're giving me too much. Because why? Why are you doing this? Grows suspicious. Very, very suspicious. Broken pistol. Let me just see if I can actually do anything with it. Can I repair?
What the hell?
Just a minute. I don't know. Things behind me are making noises. This game's freaking me out. It's freaking my whole flat out. It keeps creaking, making noises. That was like somebody knocked over a can. Here they are. Oh my god. Mia. And you are... Zoe, what can I do? No, nobody's talking to me. You're not even pleased to see me. Oh, you're welcome.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Oh. Not on me, actually. You look like Uma Thurman. I have to go back and get them, then. I didn't know I needed to take them with me to her. These series, arm... and head. Alright. Are you alright? I haven't spoken to her. I really should.
Hurry. And give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
There's enough for two. What are you doing?
The serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. You got two serums.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the?
Zoe, get your ass! Back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Are you kidding me?
Not enough.
What?
Tell you. Why not get me?
No. I wonder if I have to hit the eyeball things. Alright, we're swapping to some enhanced ammo. God. Oh, yes. Got him right in the eyeball. Yeah, okay. I think I have to aim at those things. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes, that was dead on. A dead eye. Oh! Reload. Come on. Come on. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there's one on the back. Oh God! How do I get to that thing?
You're part of the family now.
Part of the family, am I? Oh, come on.
Fuck you.
Move, move, move. What was that? I heard some kind of whisper. I don't see any more eyeballs on him. Oh, there's one. Right there. That's him. That's him. I don't think he's dead. He's still not dead. Oh, he's gone. Whoa. Okay. Come on, hit him. No. Come on. Get in. I think it's it. That's it.
I've seen everything.
Now I've seen everything. Oh my god, what a boss fight.
Ethan, this way.
No!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Fine. Are you all right? Well, hang on a minute. So we've used one serum there. Oh, that was epic.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Okay. We're just gonna stand here staring at each other. Oh God, I have to pick. But you know, me as my girlfriend. But mind you, Zoe, you could be my next girlfriend. This is difficult. Come on, look. This is the girl I came here for. I think most people are gonna go for Mia. So I'm gonna pick Zoe. Oh, that's so stupid.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety.
That's why.
Come back for you.
Go. I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go.
Mia.
Go! My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
I don't know why I did that. Honestly, that's not like... so not the right choice. God. I just, I was saying all the way through the game, why pick Zoe? Don't know her from Adam.
I'll send help.
In a slightly different moment in time and space, I would have gone with Mia. I can't really justify that choice. There must be a way to make more serum, and she's gonna know.
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
Suppose so.
Oh, well, that's a bit cold.
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
Evelyn. The kid. I
knew Mia was hiding something.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the? They came on that. Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to.
What Mia was up to?
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe?
No way!
What the fuck?
What the hell? How? That's kind of what I was thinking. What is going on here?
Ethan?
Oh! Was that really me, or was that... I'm totally confused now. I'm actually playing as Mia, who wasn't on the boat. Zoe's been destroyed, who I thought was cured. I'm so confused. I am so confused. Clearly, from the look on my face. Nothing at all. So we came in on this ship. I had no idea that Mia was the person who washed up in the boat. I mean, who washed up in the ship with Evelyn, whoever she is. I think we saw her legs a couple of episodes ago.
Damn it!
Oh, flashbacks. Oh my God, look! This look like all the dead souls from the ship? Is that what this is all about? Okay. There are things to look at. There's nothing in there. But it does mean that maybe I can actually start picking stuff up again.
They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here. She killed them all, they said. Who? Oh, another antique coin. Would Mia give it to Ethan? Does that mean I can actually end up... That means I've actually got enough now to get the Magnum, but is that even going to happen now? Let's try this way. Oh no, it looks like it may have... No, it is a different way to the other. What is this? Crew register. I don't recognise any of those. Oh, that's horrible. He must have been hiding from something. She is not my child. What is going on? She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Where's the other one? Okay. There is no way through that side. Fine. All right. We've got a long corridor to go down. I don't want to go. Oh, I can see the end of it, though. It's not quite scary when you can see something. Oh, my word. This is where the ship broke in two. What on earth happened here?
Are you remembering?
Yeah.
What are you?
What the hell is that girl? Am I remembering, she says. Is Ethan dead? Is Zoe dead? I don't really know what to think anymore. Okay.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
You said?
I'm tired of waiting.
You're tired of waiting. Okay. I don't have any weapons. Don't do that to me. No. Give me a gun. Give me something. I need to lure him away. There's something green over there. General purpose fuse? Okay. No! No! Go in. Oh my god, it's the same room. So dead. We are so dead. There. Just go in. Oh my god. I'm seconds away from death, or I was. Where is she? There's a way up to the fourth, but I have to look around here.
watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Okay. I'll watch it. Hang on a minute. She looks like Mia. She really does look like Mia. Hang on a minute. Right, I might have just guessed what we're about to find out. Mia Winter's cabin. I got an award for that. A trophy, sorry. Be kind, please rewind. October 05, 2014. In Mia Winter's cabin. Okay. Test subject E. Sea transport log top secret. Oh.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. That doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
What? Machine gun ammo. Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of her. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I've got a stash with nothing in it. Oh, but I do have a machine gun. Oh, yes. Oh my word. Right. This is stunning. Guys, please come back and watch the next episode. I'm so sorry I have to do this. I've got to make a break at some point to cut this episode in at the end. Oh wow, this is getting so cool. Come back. Watch more in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.
Are you remembering?
Yeah.
Are you remembering?
What the hell?
What are you? Ha ha ha!